Okay, guys, here's another shield that I ordered. I got four of these, I believe. These were like super cheap. Oh, yeah, I got four of these. These are the version 5.0 sensor shield for the Arduino expansion board. So you can, plug in your pre-made sensors and stuff like that. So, how much was this? These were $1.35 each. Right now they're $1.03 because the price dropped since I ordered these. Yeah. Oh, $1.02 US. So, yeah, the pricing is in Canadian dollar, Canadian da loonie. These were $1.35. So I got four of them. These plug into the Arduino Uno board and expand out. So you have a power LED here, a number of different inputs here, four analog inputs over here. Why does that show 1 through 5 and yet there's only, oh, that's here. Oh, okay. Then headers here. It says you can put the AP. Oh, we got something on this. Kind of bug or something. Marijuana for lunch. So, anyways, this is a reset button here. Another LED here. LCD parallel. 8-bit LCD parallel. 4-bit, I guess. I don't know. That's what it's labeled. And then we've got different sensors here: 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and then a reference, various different things. So it's like a little breakout board. That's some kind of bug. Yeah, I'm surprised that that would come from China. This looks like a bug or snot from somebody's nose. Anyways, so like I said, these are $1.35. I got these from the LAFVIN store. Lafvin, I guess, is how you would pronounce that. So again, you couldn't build them. You couldn't build one of these boards for that price. So look at all the headers that are on here. So again, AliExpress, cheap place to get your Arduino stuff. Good quality. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Hit the little bell for further videos.